We're the baby chicas.
I forgot.
And you forget every time.
I literally just told you.
I know. It's like automatic at this point.
Yeah, I just reminded you and you still did it.
Well, we're the baby chicas, guys.
And we're reacting to Becky G's new video, Que Me Baile.
Let's dance, okay?
Let's dance in our chairs. Yeah, let's get right into it.
Look at that cinematography. Okay, where's the Oscar?
They're in the desert.
The Oscar. It's a music video.
It looks like a freaking movie. Yeah.
Oh. And I look like Quavo.
Okay, we got a goddess up in this.
Ooh. I've never heard of this artist.
Oh, I was expecting it to be a guy. It's a girl.
Yeah. Maybe it's like a girl.
Oh, I love
her makeup.
The hair.
We didn't want to butcher the name. That's why we didn't.
All the jewels in the hair.
Yes. Oh, I love that.
Ooh.
Becky. The blue shoes like stand out.
Oh, I didn't even see them.
I guess I don't stand out that much. Her makeup.
I love all the like jewels in her hair.
Yes.
Oh my gosh, guys.
She's so pretty.
She is.
She sounds so good. Yes.
All her songs are bops. Like, she never fails in that department.
Okay. That little boy was getting down.
Getting down with it. You can't help but move to this.
Yeah, I love it.
Whoa, there's another baby boy now.
I guess they're like a group.
Yeah.
Yeah, we saw the guy who looks like Quavo. And then that's
break it down.
Oh, the Aladdin lamp.
Oh my gosh, this is so good.
His crown. This is really good. Okay. Comes through, long hair.
Whoa, working
in inches.
It's very catchy. I can see it getting stuck in my head.
Yeah. Oh. Yes.
I want more Becky though.
Yeah.
That was not enough Becky for me.
She's gonna come back, I bet. I like his coat.
Uh-huh. Whoever was in charge of costume design, wow.
Yeah. Becky in the background.
Like, everyone looks phenomenal.
They all do. Even, like, the extras.
Mm-hmm. Everyone's a shining star in this household.
Yes, Becky. Why does this remind me of, like, at a school dance where they're, like, making a circle and everyone goes in and you're like,
yeah.
Come, Becky!
Go!
Go! Becky.
Go. Hey! Wow!
Okay!
Daniel! Yes! Director Daniel!
We said whoever directed this was so good. Oh no, those
Daniel, we see you.
Oh. It's always director.
Director Daniel has noticed us a few times.
Yes.
We love him. We love director Daniel.
Yes. Good work.
So, how do you feel about the song?
I like it.
Yeah, I like it too.
But it didn't have enough Becky G for me.
I know.
But I did like it.
I did really like it.
Yeah, it was good.
I mean, since it featured other people, it has to, you know, distribute
I think it was their song featuring Becky G.
Yeah.
Honestly, I liked the distribution. Everyone got a part.
Yeah.
So,
yeah.
We just
I just really love Becky. Yeah. But these people are good. I'm gonna listen to them, check them out.
They're good. And the video, the colors were good.
Vibrant.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I really liked the theme of it, like the ancient like civilization in the desert, and it was like kind of like a mix of
the
like
costumes.
Yeah, like it was like a mix of like ancient Egypt with like
Roman.
What? Yeah, I said yes, Egypt.
Oh. yeah, like and like even like South even like South American like ancient civilization.
Yeah,
South
it was America. Very it was awesome. Dancing was good.
Yeah.
You know,
it makes me feel so good though, just seeing director Daniel at the end.
We were like shook. We were like,
you guys always are. His name always pops up, and we're like,
Daniel.
We shouldn't even be surprised anymore.
Daniel always works with Becky G.
Yeah.
Te amo.
Oh my god. So yeah, don't forget to
like, comment, subscribe. That was the Baby Chicas. If you want to be a Baby Chica, Baby Chico.
Wow.
Sure.
I was about to say it, and then she like went through it.
Social media is in the description box below. And we'll see you next video.
Yep.
Bye.
Bye.